Everyone, let's take a look at the Australian stock market. We can see here it formed a red candle with a long lower tail. It means there's support underneath. If we draw a line here, we can see connect this point and this point, all these tops. We can see today's pierced the supporting level, but had bounced back from the low. So it means in short term there's still momentum for the bullish. So in my opinion, in short term, the market will still bounce back to go higher. Thank you.